for you. I know he made a big deal about it. You said you thought Corey was the guy for a while here. Did you expect to get back in as quickly? I don't even know.
You know what? I didn't expect anything, one way or the other. I was told he was gonna play for a while. You know, and now that I'm back, two games later, after I was told. But again, you know, it's about winning. We're not winning. It's not nobody's fault. It's just, right. You know, we just got to get wins. And so trying to find some answer, and hopefully I'll play good enough to give them a chance to win, and you know, we'll go from there. But Corey's there to play hockey, you know, and he's been doing really well. It's just we're not winning. We gotta win, you know.
As a guy who plays the puck a lot, just one of those weird things that happened to him last night, where it kind of
You know what, it's
Communication almost, or
You know, it's just he fumbled it. You know, I mean, it's kind of a hard thing, and especially when you get down on your knees and the puck starts sliding on you, it's a little tougher. I think it was kind of a 50-50 if that puck's gonna go wide or hit the net. So he kind of went on a butterfly and he hit his stick and he kind of spun on him a little bit. And he just kind of, it's a reaction. You want to give the puck here, and next thing you know, your player's like that. I've done it 100 times. I'll probably not do another 100 of it, but I might do a few more. It happens, you know. It's unfortunate, but you know, these kind of sometimes you misplay and nothing happens, and sometimes you misplay and it goes in your net.
What's the challenge heading into Boston tomorrow?
Well, you know, I think we all know how good they are, how big, how strong, and how good the goalie is. So it's gonna be a big challenge. You know, I think offensively we're gonna need to be on the ball. They allowed 39 shots last night though against San Jose, so you know, we'll try to expose it a little bit and try to get ourselves playing. I mean, if we don't play well, it's gonna be a tough game for us. So we need to bring our A game to Boston every night now. You know, we put ourselves in that situation, but you look around, there's still teams behind us. You know, there's teams not far in front of us in our division. So you just got to keep at it, you know. Hopefully, you know, big games like that, like tomorrow, that could change things around a little bit, you know, if you get a good performance.
Is there anything particular you've noticed is missing on the road for this team? You've played so many road games, so maybe no.
Yeah, well, yeah. We haven't won anything on the road, so it's kind of a tough. Well, actually, we only won one game. So.
Yeah. But I mean, I think the road, probably your home games, you played pretty decently, like last night.
I think offensively, it looks like a little more challenged for us to get going. I don't know if it's matchups that we're having, or just the way the game is played on the road. It's been a little harder. But you know, I mean, it's right now we got to find ways to win games, and you know, we were dealt that hand that we're going to start on the road. It's not like it came out of left field. We knew exactly what was in front of us, and you know, we failed to. You have to gel as a team, because that's when you win big games on the road, it goes a long way. And we've never, I mean, you know, you look at two games in a row in Edmonton and Vancouver. I mean, you win these two games, you gel together as a team a lot more. But now you're, even though like you get a point, but that feeling of losing, it was there and kind of snowballed into something that's getting out of control here a little bit.
Is it tougher to find your rhythm as a team, 7-10 on the road to start the season?
It should be. Look at Vancouver. They've been on the road for how long, you know, and they find ways to get points and scramble wins here and there. And that's the hockey team. That's the way you should be built. Is how you perform on the road. You know, we've always had a really good road team because of some of the systems we had in the past. It's been more difficult lately. You know, you just got to find our identity when we play on the road to be a tougher team to play against. You know, just. On the road, you got to hang around. That's what Vancouver did, you know, and they did the same thing in Long Island. You know, they got the lead, you draw it back, but they just hung around. You just got to find ways to hang around, and home team usually take chances. And after that, that's where you need to capitalize.